When you travel, if you have ever been in a 12 hours flight or 18 hours flight, what happens? They serve you at least about 3 times before you get to your destination. And not just that 3 times, especially if you are in a business class. We are not just citizens of the kingdom, we are first class citizens. Maybe after now you might get this, but you are not just getting it now. We are first class citizens. There are services we are entitled to. Malahando sawakadi abashataba. There are services we are entitled to. Are you hearing me? We get served first. Now, at least they feed you 3 times before you get to where you are going. Except you decide not to eat. But food will never be a problem. And even after that, you can take how many drinks you want to take again and again. You know why? It's in the budget of the plane. When the kingdom comes, everything you will ever need to succeed is in. When the kingdom comes, it means now. Oh.